Today we're going to walk through how to embed a form in your Wistia video. So log into your Wistia account and navigate to your desired video. Go to Video Actions, Customize, and let's hop on over here. So if you have HubSpot or Eventbrite, feel free to embed forms through that, or if not, you can just do it straight through Wistia. We're going to go to Turnstile and click that on. So this allows you to get information about your viewers either before they're allowed to watch the video, or if you want, you can change it to be 30 seconds into the video, whatever you want it to be. You can allow them to skip this or not, whatever you prefer, whatever makes sense for you. And then let's put it back to how it originally was, save, and I'll show you what that looks like. So this is a page on our blog that contains that video. So now our thumbnail is still going in the background, so you can tell there's a video there, you're enticed. All right, fine. I'll give you my name and email. So we hope this was helpful. We hope this gets you some more information about your clients. Let us know what you think and give it a try.